How are you? God bless you. Is God told us?
What? Thank God I did it.
Sorry, excuse me.
Who are you?
Yeah, I'm coming today too.
Why?
It has nothing to do with her. I'm just thinking, I don't know, I don't tell people this, but I have to quit.
He said he got some beef on the street.
Yeah, I don't even want to come to Third Avenue.
Look what you did to my seat.
Come to the back, Mama.
Come.
I'm sorry.
So what happened?
So one of my person that called me to my mom's house, they said basically just go find a job in downtown Manhattan.
So why you have to quit this job?
For me
right now, in the middle of your shift?
Well, because in the, like, other times I just ignored it, but it's just too much, especially with the gangsters right there, right? And yes, my family has many gangsters.